to win the IFC title in the fashion you guys did, dominating the regular season and capturing the postseason?
It meant a lot to all of us. I think it meant a little bit more to the seniors than me. This is my first year playing for the team. I did sit out last year, and I got to witness them win one. So, you know, it's a great feeling to win one myself. But in terms of, like, you know, the whole team, yeah, it's just a great feeling.
You were a transfer from
Clarksburg.
Clarksburg, okay. Yeah. What was it like to be a part of that after watching it?
A part of?
The championship, after watching it last season.
Say, it was just a great feeling. I mean, great feeling. The team worked hard all season, practice, and it paid off.
Talk about your play in the post. I mean, you guys, you're blocking shots. You came up with that big and one in the fourth quarter that really helped you guys get that cushion.
Mm-hmm. Well, I had a great point guard feeding the ball. Ant's a really good point guard. He knows how to get in there and get guys where he needs them. And get the ball where he needs it to be. And it's a great pass by him, and I just finished off.
Talk about your ability to block the ball. You had
blocking
several
shots. Blocking shots is what I do. I mean, that's what I'm out there to do, block shots, get rebounds, and help the team anywhere I can, and that's what I did.
Great. Appreciate it.